クローズグループタイプ。ステーキとドライス。Yeah, the old one was rubbish. This is not a fucking pumping desk.
I do have a wind in the face. I do wonder if I can hear that.
Let's go to small park. public cars. Get out. Avventura. London. London. Whoosh! Shit. Where's my cardio when I was 20 years old, younger? Oh fuck. Push, bump, kurwa, pump. Let's go.
killer of my pranayama. So many people. Wilko, o, tu też zamknęli. Fucking gravity. Okay, now the gravity is on our side. Autobus. Shit, bus behind me. No, no protection or nothing. Fuck off. Slowly, slowly. Eso. Bad over here. Nice and clean. London, you move 5 minutes and you are completely different place. Never been here with my kids before. Think it's something new. I mean, I've been in that area plenty times. everything's changing. Just everything is here changing rapidly. Slowly. The plan is as follows. Let's do Queen Elizabeth Park. Coffee. I need a fucking coffee. And that's it for today. Stuff to do at home. One day I would love to check that place, though I'm pretty sure they will not allow me on the longboard nor on the skateboard. So yeah, there is plenty of cameras. Yeah, probably one day it's gonna be like one circle and run away. Looks dope. Fucking entry. Nothing about skateboarding. Whoa! Hey, stop. Whoa. Nothing will protect. Mike from the wind. Let's find that one. Feel this track properly. Yeah. Shit, I need new batteries. I need new batteries. Sorry? I need new batteries.
Oh!
I've been trying to catch you.
Oh!
My muscles.
Well, that's good exercise.
Yeah, it is. What do you have?
Well, I have a M board Interstellar.
Uh-huh.
But I normally ride a unicycle.
You see this?
Yep.
I was watching the Eddie unicycle.
Uh-huh.
He was having this stuff.
Yes. Very useful.
I need it because when I want to check the cars, it's dangerous.
Exactly.
It's dangerous.
No, you must get one of these. It's very, very handy. Very, very handy.
Probably helmet.
I see you ride Goofy as well, this way down?
Always Goofy.
Yeah, so do. Cars are behind you.
Sometimes Mongo. You?
Yeah, me too.
You're Goofy?
Yeah, I'm Goofy as well. So that's why the mirror's there, because the cars are behind me.
Yeah?
Yeah, so when I'm on the left-hand side on the road, the cars are all over there, you see. So
yeah, so you're looking this way.
The mirror's there. It's very handy. You must get one.
Only in England, where the car's riding on the wrong side.
I know. Everybody else has got it right.
Where are you going?
I'm just going all over the place, because I'm more or less learning, you see, because like I said, I normally ride a unicycle. I've got six unicycles.
Six?
Yeah.
Big one, small one, all of them.
Yeah, I've got a Sherman S, I've got the OG Sherman, I've got a V11, I've got a Nikola, I've got an RS19, I've got an M10-3. So, and I've got a scooter as well, so I thought I had to complete the set by getting a skateboard.
Yeah, this one is better than scooter. You can take it to the... I mean, yeah, you can take unicycle to the tube. No problem. No problem with that.
Unfortunately, so on anything in any of the public transport, you can't take electric vehicles.
Yeah, but unicycle, you can take unicycle.
No, you're not allowed. You're not allowed. People.
But unicycle is electric one, no?
Yeah, unicycle. So electric.
Oh, you have this one. Yeah. You have that one.
Yeah.
Oh, I was. I was thinking about the old school one.
That's right.
This one. Yeah, this one is dangerous. I was thinking about that one. This one is fun.
They are a lot of fun.
And they can be pretty speedy.
Yeah, I mean, my Sherman S goes over 50 miles per hour.
50 miles, what it will be in kilometers?
80.
Yeah. Yeah, so on that one, my max is like 30, 35. My 35 is my max on that one.
Oh, this one is But yeah, you'll be a lot fitter for it, so well done.
Yeah, but you need like a steep hill.
Yes.
Steep hill or catch the car.
Yeah. Well, that's being brave. Yeah. Up.
Opa! I'm too stupid, and I'm a bit afraid of myself and others when I'm gonna be on that one. And on top of that, I will prefer the unicycle one.
Ah, yes. Well, I love it. You know what? You should try it.
No, I should not. I should not.
You only live once.
But I want to stay on this planet forever. Right, I'm going my way.
Last one.
Take care, mate.